example. It's a huge difference. Especially not the way Dexter does it. If he still does it the same, he jumps and takes one hit on the mine. The time save is... No, it's not. That's not that much of a time save. He spawns the flamethrower guy though, but that's only a small one as well. Though it reduces some lag as well. When the flamethrower guy isn't there. So I guess it's, you know, but it's not a huge shave anyway. The YOLO strats on 3-2 are more of a thing. Six is a great time. No, there's no even how much we analyze it. You know, it's we just know it's a great. Oh, I see. That's a good run now. Oh, come on. I'll just take that and go on. He should get the same pattern. No. Okay. His split was like the exact same, so he should have gotten the pattern. I take it from the reset that he didn't. I'm watching the screen, or I have it on the screen in the background. I shouldn't continue this run. I got it. That was a bad first stage. I just can't play the first stage sometimes too many times in a row, it's so exhausting. I started to do that wall bounce pretty recently, by the way. It's not hard. It saves a few frames. According to Bad Breaks, and I trust Bad Breaks. Perfect screen. Unfortunately, I'm behind from the first stage. Otherwise, my time would be great here. I split. I could be like 2 seconds faster from the first stage. Which is unfortunate. I still get a decent pace here. Backup strat works well. Okay, 3, 4, 6, 7. Okay. Wow, really good boss fights. Even though I was so much behind from level 1. Oh yes! Thank you, Jumpers, for giving me that shitty pattern that I could turn into a good one with the right timing. And that one too. Oh! Yes! That was a good screen. That was indeed a good screen. Now please don't screw me. I'll take that. take that. This is good pace. Not world record pace. But good. 4:53 entry at this screen is really good. Can't complain. Ammo. Okay, now it's on the cog skips, which can mess up. I usually make them nowadays. Yep. Almost never fail them anymore, I've gotten the trick. This is good pace. One hit, one fucking hit from the quick kill. Five at 58 pace here, this is really good pace though. This is really good pace, unfortunately. Oh, nice drops! Come on, oh yes! That fucking pattern. Oh no! Oh, I messed up. Whatever. I'll take it. Ah shit! I choked. That was a heavy choke. I usually batarang that guy perfectly, but now I don't know what to do. Still great pace. Oh no, I should have done... Oh my god. I should have done the YOLO. And I failed that as well. I'm choking hard here. Sorry guys. Sorry myself. I will not do the Diggler, I will just choke if I try it. So much unnecessary time there. Nice run. Ah shit, still a really good pace. It's really good pace here. Die! One hit from killing him. Come on now, come on! I can do 10.09 with the glitch here. Okay, good start. Good start. Fucking nail the climb! No! Okay, it's, that was okay anyway. Okay, too fast. Fuck. Shit, that was a bad fire bug. I messed up the new bad rank pattern, the bad rank pattern on the first throws. That bad rank. Yeah, the fire bug was slow. That's one of them. I messed up the timing. Still a great PB though.